Hey guys, it's XXXXXX. And today we are going to be playing Tom Dead Rising 4. I know it's been out for a while, a few months now, like 7 months now. Maybe an 8. Maybe 6, 7, or 8. In between 6 and an 8. So far, it's been here for a while. So we're gonna do this and then run. Then he's gonna be up here, I think. And this is like the other place. He's definitely gonna be like over here, so let's just get over here. Because this is like the only place you get the high strength. Why'd he turn into a zombie? He's just a ghost, not a zombie. Frank West killed Frank West. Vic Chu. Ready up, old man? I can strike when they lose your ability. So, guys, I am going to be doing 4 series now, and then I'm going to do 2 series at the same time. So now I'm going to be doing a Rising of Dawn series and Dead Rising 4 series at the same time.
Bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment.
Turn the car around.
Frank,
listen to me, okay? Turn the car around.
Have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So? Better to learn than from a world-class photographer.
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missiles.
Like,
come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank, this is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No, this is my car.
Okay, so we switched. And plus, I am Frank West and I am the stuff that you got.
We're here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. Nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it? Number two, your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, we'll get the story, and we'll get out.
Okay.
You want to break the story, you don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Mm-hmm. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. I need some work to do.
I'll see you on the north side.
Okay, so... we're in the military base now.
Your contact's
there. Yep.
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
Alright then. Here we go.
We have waypoints, so if you play this game later on and you didn't know there was waypoints, then.
I'll check. You keep an eye out.
Luckily.
Yeah. No, you got it.
There's checkpoints. There. Why?
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby.
By the way.
Come on.
Do they have
okay, just slow down, Nancy. Girls. I don't want to get shot, okay?
I just like a piece of crap, so. so that's just weird. Strong thing. So the left one first. frustrated by him. But your hair gets so red that you look like that. Yo, what else?
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
What now?
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera. So after the prerequisite amount of Olmec bromelain, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking, looking. This is some kind of surveillance room. Something you want to say?
Think they should always do a little bit more? There's beauty. Don't let it. I'm just getting my head closed.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
Thank you.
zombie freak out like this.
Good, Frank. Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber.
Wise?
That's unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
What?
Nah.
Look.
Oh, my.
Let's just get what we can pay for and get out of here, okay?
Okay. Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
Hey, so what's up in this? It's just some reviews.
All right, no screwing around. Just get these shots and go. That's not right. It's not good.
What are these bastards doing?
You know what this is?
Yeah.
People. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
Okay. Where are you going, dude?
That's someone crying.
No, it's someone
we
that's
what
going.
We need. Let's go now! Vic, stop!
Vic!
What are you doing?
Listen to me,
well, that's creepy. What a shot. Oh, yeah, that's really good. They're gonna be testing some kind of bio-weaponized version of the virus. Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You were just gonna leave her?
Yes.
You, sir?
We need to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report.
Okay.
If you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here. Shit. Go, go, go!
Down and down.
an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
So many people are on that sale. This is brilliant. Black Friday sale at Walmart. The mall. Hey guys, so I think it's about done. I think we're about to be finished with this. So, yeah. Frankie Hank East. Okay, so, oh, freak, I didn't let y'all really see that. My bad. So guys, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!